What I hate in all this is the sight of politicians laughing. Yes, I do agree. The politicians will go to the farmer's house and offer condolences and say a little speech and also make promises of offering help. And a few moments later, once he has stepped out of the farmer's house, he will start cackling like a hyena. Blesses the Lord.
Blesses the Lord.
And these thy gifts.
And these thy gifts.
Which we are about to receive.
Which we are about to receive.
From thy bounty.
From thy bounty.
Through Jesus Christ.
Through Jesus Christ.
Our Lord. Amen.
Our Lord. Amen.
Say a prayer for your soul tonight.
Grandma's on the front porch with a Bible in her hand. Sometimes I hear her singing, take me to the promised land. You take away man's dignity.
Let us not forget, my dear friends, that it is due to the hard labor of the farmers that we get food on our table. Some time ago, a movie was made, No One Killed Jessica. Now you may be wondering why I mention this. The reason is because I guess no one killed the farmers as well. So now we have a situation where no one killed Jessica and no one killed the farmers. But yet, and I want to stress on this point, is that the farmers are dying at regular intervals. So the verdict is, people not guilty, politicians not guilty, culprits not guilty, crooks not guilty, no one is guilty. But now, wait a minute now. As no one is guilty, something has got to give. Therefore, as someone has to be punished for all the farmers' deaths, then frankly speaking, we will have to hang the scarecrow.